Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your hard drive or SSD capacity on a Mac or MacBook. You might want to know your drive's capacity in order to see how much space you have left on your device. We'll be checking the exact capacity of your drive with this method, so the number might differ slightly from what it might say on the box, but it will be close enough. Thankfully, the method is nice and simple, so it won't take us too long. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check your drive capacity on a Mac or MacBook, first go to the Apple icon in the top left and click on it. Now choose About This Mac from the list. It should be at the top. In the new window that opens, click on Storage to open the Storage tab. It should say Macintosh HD, and under that it will state the amount of storage space available, as well as the total capacity available. If you wait a moment, it will eventually display the type of files that are taking up space. You can close the window once you have the information you want. And so that is how to check your hard drive or SSD capacity on a Mac or MacBook. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your macOS device. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.